Mendoza is here, an impressive talent with a bit of an attitude.
The right attitude, if you ask me, Saxton.
And their opponent, representing Legado del Fantasma from Cordoba, Veracruz, Mexico, weighing in at 190 pounds, Raul Mendoza.
Well, here's a man who grew up idolizing Eddie Guerrero. Well, Mendoza and Legado del Fantasma continue to carry the torch of the lie, cheat, and steal mentality. Well, he made his debut at 15 years old, over a decade wrestling in Mexico and Japan. He brings his devastating hybrid of lucha libre and technical skills to every match he competes in.